Hello, and welcome to our very first episode of our new Women's Walk with Christ vlog called Speaking Life. My name is Margaret Helton, and this is my co-host, Kim Turner.
Welcome. We're so excited to be able to get to share this time with you all. And as we had mentioned in the newsletter, we're going to be interviewing some people. And so this little episode is just going to be able to give you a little bit of history of how we came up with the name Speak Life and kind of how we came up with the idea of this blog post for all of you.
So first, the name Speak Life. Some of you who know us know that we are both huge Toby Mac fans, like huge. We got to go to the Summer Song concert last year at Fiddler's Green, and we sat on the third row, and Toby Mac was literally like looking at me like the whole time. Like he was singing to me.
She basically thinks he was. I don't think so.
Toby Mac is just one of our most favorite artists, and he has a song called Speak Life. The purpose of this is to be able to speak life into your lives of whatever's going on for you right now, good, bad, whatever's going on, that we hope that this will speak life into your life.
And if you have a chance and you're able to listen to the whole song, we highly suggest that you listen to it. There are some really beautiful and powerful words that he says in that song that really brought us to this point. We sat and listened to a bunch of different songs that we really like, but we kept going back to Toby Mac's song. And
always Toby.
Again, if you ever have a chance to see him in concert, I would highly suggest you go. It's probably one of the best ones we've ever seen. And we see him every time he comes.
Yeah.
So we, like we said, we're excited to share this time with you. Absolutely. So we'll tell you a little bit about how we came about it on the board as we were trying to figure out ways to keep women connected during this time. And Margaret came up with this great idea of a vlog post. And we just thought it would be a great way for you to get connected with other sisters around the world. We're going to try to interview as many different women as we can from different states and different countries and get a little bit of insight on them. And then we hope at the end to be able to share some powerful messages for you to think about until the next time we meet and maybe share a scripture. And then I think Margaret had a couple of little other ideas that we might share at the end too. And so we would just love for you to make it through the whole show. And we think that you'll really enjoy it.
Yeah. And just right up top, we're going to tell you we've never done this before. So we may look like we know what we're doing, but sometimes we don't know what we're doing because we've never done it before. So if you have any ideas for us of things after you watch a couple episodes and you think, oh, I would love to hear, you know, someone talk about this or XYZ, or I have a question about this, then feel free to shoot us an email and just kind of send us any kind of ideas that you might have for the vlog and or people that you might want to see us interview, or if you're interested in being interviewed, definitely shoot us an email. My email is margaret@womenswalkwithchrist.org and Kim's is just kim@womenswalkwithchrist.org.
And like she said, we have a list of questions that we've come up with, but they're just very basic questions that Margaret and I prayed about. But we're open to any suggestions that you guys might have too, that there might be something that you've been dying to know, or how women got into Women's Walk is definitely a question we'll be asking, but maybe there's something a little more in depth that you'd like to hear. So please shoot us an email and one of us will respond.
So it will be public. We'll be able to post it on our Women's Walk with Christ YouTube page. And if you just search Women's Walk with Christ on YouTube, then it should be able to pop up. You can also subscribe to our YouTube channel. And then every time we post an episode, which we're planning to do on Thursdays and probably twice a month. So we're thinking like second and fourth Thursdays. Every time there's a new episode, then it'll just come right into your email box and you can watch it via YouTube. We'll also probably post it on the private Women's Walk with Christ Facebook page so that you'll be able to see it. And then you'll be able to comment if you'd like to comment, if you have comments on what we're talking about.
And did you also mention it was going to be on our website, Margaret? Did I?
I didn't, but thank you so much for letting me know.
I love listening.
good intro. yes, it will be on the website as well. Once you log in, going beyond, I think is what it's called, up at the top, and you type in like your name and your phone number and your email address to get kind of behind the scenes of the website, where the different blogs have been from the discipleship team. We'll have a tab underneath there as well.
So if they've already signed up for the Beyond the Weekends, this will automatically, they'll have access to this, right?
Yeah.
Okay. So we're excited for you all. We're excited for us. It's a new adventure for us too. So we're excited to be able to spend this time together and with all of you.
And we think that it'll be a good mix of going deep spiritually and talking to people with some of the questions that we've designed. But also we want it to be fun, and we want you to be able to have a chance to laugh and to smile and just to get a relief from everything going on in this crazy world right now. And we know that we are all, Kim and I are really going to miss being able to see your faces live and in person on weekends for the rest of the year. So hopefully this is a great way that we will be able to connect and see you and start conversations and just be together virtually.
And if you know Margaret and I, you know we love to laugh and we love to smile. So we're hoping that you can share that with us too. And it's hard for us not to be able to see each other. So this is a great way for her and I to stay connected too. So I'm excited about this time that we get to spend together
too. Yeah. So one thing we wanted to start off in our intro video, we wanted to share a story with you that is one of our funnier stories. We have lots of stories, and some are funny to us and some are funny to everyone. So hopefully you think this is funny. But we were at a Toby Mac concert, and it actually wasn't Toby Mac. It was just at Red Rocks Amphitheater in Denver, Colorado, in Morrison, Colorado. And someone we were with said something about, have you ever Googled yourself? And I was like, no. And they, was it you or was it someone else?
It was somebody else that had told us about it. I don't remember how.
Because neither one of us had done it. And so someone said, well, all you do is you type in your name and you say the word is. So you would type into Google, Margaret is, and you see what comes up. And I don't know if it's like a weird algorithm or like somebody designed it to be really funny, but would you like to tell our listeners what comes up when you type in Margaret is?
So Margaret is a Greek geek. I don't know how it comes out. So now every time I get to see her, I just call her Gigi. She gets to be Gigi.
I'm the Greek geek. Margaret is a Greek geek.
Don't ask me why. It's funny. Type in your name, see what happens. And what does mine say, Margaret?
If you type in Kim is, it says Kim is a hobbit.
A hobbit. Not because I have hairy feet. Trust me. They're not. You can see them. They're not hair. I don't know why it comes up that way. It is. Maybe it's an algorithm. I don't know. But it's funny. It's entertaining. So we would love to hear maybe what you type. Type in your name and what comes up. Email it to Margaret and I. We would find it pretty funny.
Yeah, let us know what pops up because it's entertaining to say the least.
Because I don't think I would ever call Margaret a Greek geek if I didn't know it. So try it. Share it. It's funny. We've had some good laughs about it.
Yeah, we have for a long time. That was several years ago, and we're still laughing about it. So
right. We've seen a lot of concerts, and we still remember that moment.
So we hope that you'll join us and kind of tune in from week to week to see. Next time you'll see us, we'll have our first guest, and we'll start the show officially. But we definitely hope that you'll join us on Thursdays for the show.
And we hope that you all are doing well and that you're staying healthy and hopeful. And like Margaret said, we really hope that you'll be able to join us. We're going to try to keep it at about 30 to 45 minutes and, you know, every other week. And we hope that we give you some information that's helpful. And we look forward to your comments. And we just will keep you all in prayer.
So thanks so much for tuning in to watch this video. And we'll see you soon.
Bless you.
Bless you.